good on this.
Today on the French Chef, traditional French meringue cookies.
Cracking it and separating the yolks from the egg whites.
bowl, and then you beat it. While you're beating it, slowly add a cup of sugar. Well, keep beating it.
Beating.
Then once it's nice and bubbly, you can add a pinch of tartar, a pinch of cream of tartar, or salt. And then you keep it here, and then you take a piping bag and a spatula, and take all this white meringue cream and put it into the piping bag. And then you twirl this around. If you're right-handed, put your two fingers like right here, and then squeeze, squeeze, and squeeze. Then you put it in the oven from 45 to 1 hour in the 200 degrees Fahrenheit in the oven. And I happen to have some ready over here. And I'm going to show you how to spread jam on them. Take a jar of jam, and then a knife. You hold one up, get a little bit of jam, and spread it on.
That's a real one.
And then you take this, slap it on top.
Is that real?
Stop! Can we
use
that?
Paper so we can use it?
Okay, we're listening.
And then you take, I can do another one. And take one more and plop it on top. And that's how you make traditional French meringue cookies. This is